We're here today at one of Cranford's newest restaurants, La Colina Mexican Cantina, with the owner, Sonny, who is maybe a very familiar face to some folks. It's gorgeous inside, and we're here to cut the ribbon. And so, on the count of three, are you ready?
Yep.
One, two, three.
Yay.
Welcome. So, Sonny, you have to tell us a little bit about this restaurant, how you came up with the idea for a Mexican cantina. And by the way, before he answers, you absolutely have to visit. The inside is spectacular. So tell us why you decided to go Mexican.
After all these years being in business, I own different restaurants, Italian steakhouses, even hibachi, Japanese. And I just love different nature, different foods, different wines. And I like to share whatever I learned over the years. I like to bring to the town and enjoy it, some good food, good wines, and some really good Mexican food.
So will you be open for dinner and lunch?
Yes, we'll be open 7 days a week, lunch and dinner, and holidays and every day.
So what are some of the most popular dishes or the dishes that you want people to try?
My chef is, all my staff mostly is from Oaxaca, which is Mexican, which is the most famous for sauces and every detail. It's very, really done to perfection.
Fantastic. Is there anything else you want us to know?
No, just I love this town. I love the people here. I've been here for so many years, and I will thank everybody.
So Sonny, as I said before, if he's a familiar face, he was the owner of Sonny G's, and now he's off on this new culinary adventure, and I can't wait to try it. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
So I wanted to actually ask the chef a few questions. So tell us about your passion for cooking and how you got started.
Well, I started with Italian food. I was in Italy, in Tuscany. I started with Italian food, then I came here. I still work Italian, and I work with a big Mexican chef. I learned everything, then I start working in the Mexican cuisine.
Do you have a favorite dish that you make?
Favorite dish is paella, Mexican paella.
And I know I'm not supposed to ask you any questions, but I'm sorry. I'm still going to ask you a question, but tell us about how proud you are of your brother with this new restaurant.
Very proud of him.
Yeah.
He amazes me all the time.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Well,
happy to come back with the new restaurant.
Well, we are so happy that many years ago, Sonny, you decided to invest in downtown Cranford, and we're so excited about the new addition in town. We're really proud of you, and we can't wait to try it.
Thank you very much.
No problem. So La Colina is located right on South Avenue in the former Sonny G's location. There's easy parking right on the street, as well as our wonderful municipal garage right down the block. So definitely easy to get to, and definitely check it out.